That was a great event last night, huh?
That was an awesome event.
It was a good time. A lot of fun. You know who had a really good time? Your boy Aaron.
Oh, anyone speak to him?
He said he was doing an open house at 1 o'clock.
Do me a favor, call him.
Yeah, hit him up.
No!
You gotta pull over.
Oh, this is definitely going on Facebook.
What the hell are you doing? You got an open house in an hour.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a real estate broker.
I know I'd go from rags to riches if you would only say you care. And though my pocket may be empty,
to me, being a broker was better than anything I could ever think of. Even before I wandered into my father's office on Nostrand Avenue, I knew I wanted to be a part of it. It was there I knew I belonged. It meant being somebody who could help almost everybody. These Brooklyn brokers weren't like anyone else. They did whatever they wanted, came in late, left early, ran to happy hour during office hours, double parked by hydrants during showings. No one said anything. They answered to no one.
Hey, D, what do you think? Look at my shoes. Aren't they great?
My goodness, you look like a real estate broker.
In our crew, there was Lou Belisario, Compass Realty, Michael Girassi, Douglas Elliman, Doreen Alfano, Bergen Basin Realty. There was Mike Moneybags.
Got that loan approved for you.
Our main attorney, Anthony Carone.
I got those contracts signed.
Then there was Lucky Lee, who ran the Marine Park office, and his peeps. Aaron the Eagle, Louis Poundcakes.
Any more cake back there?
Delightful Deb, Craig the Adjuster. And then there was Joe the Banker, who was with Contour Mortgage.
Kid, I think for you.
And is married to Chrissy Blue Eyes. Then there was Dynamite Doug.
This market's blowing up.
Howie the Witzer.
Next time we use a drone.
Then there was Greg Two Times, who always gets the listing, but never on the first try.
Let me go get the listing.
Yeah, I got the signs.
What are you bringing them in here for? We don't want them in here. They belong outside in the streets. We're not going to make money with them in here.
In, out. You're always complaining.